very first thought I had when I was told I had prostate cancer was, what is the next step? How are we going to deal with this? Having read about it, the surgery was the best option because then if, say, the cancer is still there, then I have the option of radiation or chemo or different things, whereas if I had done those first, then the surgery wouldn't have been an option. So for me, the surgery was the way to go. I was looking for somebody that not only was just there to do a job, but also spent some personal time with me to explain exactly what I was going to go through, what the end result was going to be. And I was referred to a doctor at Highline, and my wife and I both believe that it was definitely a blessing. The robot surgery definitely appealed to me. I was fascinated by the fact that we've come so far with technology that the robot was probably more steady than most people can hold a utensil or a tool to do that surgery. And the recovery rate was definitely a lot faster than the other procedures. It was definitely a painless procedure. I could see where the incisions were, but there was really not a lot of pain. None, no, not at all. My thanks go out to Highline. The quality of care from the doctors down to the nurses was just excellent. I had the surgery on a Monday, and I was home Tuesday. Probably 3 or 4 days after the surgery, I was feeling pretty good. Being a man, we do have some things that I say aren't going to function right away, but I can definitely tell you that with my procedure, that I'm living my normal life with my wife, enjoying life just like we did prior to the surgery. 6 weeks down the road, I was back at the doctor's office and he gave me a clean bill of health to go back and do my normal life. I feel the same as I did before I went in. And I have no side effects. You know, there's a minimal scarring. I'm doing just fine. My wife still loves me. Don't hesitate on getting your annual checkups because this is how it's found. And when it is found, don't be afraid. First and foremost, I'd recommend the robotic surgery. And based on the care and quality that I received at Highline, that'd be the place to have it done. Anybody that doesn't know, Highline is the place.
Highline Medical Center. We're making healthcare better.
I'm happy that I had it, that my life is moving on, and that my wife and I are going to, who knows, be here for the next 20, 30 years.